I am Dr. Parminder Singh, and I am MD in medicine and practicing in cardiology and internal medicine. Mera hospital Hoshiarpur Road, Amritsar bypass, Lamma Pind Chowk te naal hai. Aur itthe 2007 ton main apne hospital ch primarily heart diseases, dil diyan bimariyan and medical internal medicine diseases we are dealing with here. And 2007 ton we have been doing a kind of work primarily intended to save the patients from all these interventions like CABG and standard with the medical management for all the heart diseases. So today I want to share with you the certain very important health tips, so which can go a long way for you in selecting that a doctor as well as how to proceed with your general problem which has come. This is this ongoing time is a very tough time. Now the point is really जो सबसे मुश्किल बात आज की टाइम में ये है कि अगर कोई प्रॉब्लम शारीरिक तौर पे यू स्टार्ट सफरिंग फ्रॉम वेयर टू गो व्हेन टू गो एंड हाउ टू चूज ऑल दिस मेडिकल जो सेक्टर है मेडिकल जो सेगमेंट है दिस इज एंटायरली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ द मार्केट इन अदर डिफरेंट sectors you have different choices you take the help of the Google or other things and thereafter you can decide ki insurance sector kithe jana kehde type di policy leni hai ya baki cheeza hai but the point is that in this particular sector it's always very difficult and in today's time I think if some kind of information or knowledge you can draw that can be very helpful in deciding. Now I for example I let you know, now in every day we find the newspapers are carrying lab ads, lab panels, labs are offering different types of panels. Now what is all this? I think sorry the rest of the world, all the developed world, कहीं भी जगह पे ये ऐसे लैब के पैनल्स अवेलेबल नहीं है. नाउ हियर व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, एवरीबॉडी इज लेफ्ट फ्री. नाउ व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, यू आर फाइंडिंग आउट, यू ओपन अप योर न्यूज़पेपर एंड यू फाइंड दैट देयर आर डिफरेंट लैब पैनल्स. नाउ व्हाट इज लिवर पैनल, लिपिड पैनल, व्हाट इज ऑल दिस. सो समटाइम यू गेट इनटू द ट्रैप. नाउ यू गो टू द लैब, यू गो फॉर डिफरेंट पैनल्स, वन और टू पैनल्स. नाउ इन देयर आर काउंटलेस टेस्ट इनसाइड द बॉडी में काउंटलेस डिजीजेज हैं, काउंटलेस डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम्स हैं. नाउ हाउ विल वन डिसाइड बाय सिंपली विजिटिंग अ लैब एंड आस्किंग द टेक्नीशियन कि मेरा सैंपल ले लो और ये पैनल करो. आई थिंक दिस इज द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम विच इज गोइंग ऑन एंड नोबडी इज एड्रेसिंग एट द मोमेंट. नो वॉट इज हैपनिंग, अगर आप लैब पैनल पर टेस्ट करवा के डॉक्टर के पास आ जाते हो. Now what then exactly happened? Now doctor find already patient ka test ho chuka hai. Now thereafter it becomes very difficult for the clinician ke how to proceed with that kind of a situation. Now sometimes patient starts feeling ke mere to pehle test hue hain, abhi fir dobara aap doctor sahab test karwa rahe ho. I think you should never make such a mistake of going to the lab and getting yourself investigated before a clinician. पहले उसके पहले अगर डॉक्टर ने आपको चेक नहीं किया कभी भी आप अपना टेस्ट ऐसे करवाना. I think this could be the biggest mistake that you could ever commit. Now second, now when there is no uniformity regarding the profession, professional uniformity is not available in our country. Now with this the insurance sector and other things they are offering different types of hospitals and different types of checkups. Now, I think it's another confusion in the profession. Now, what I want to tell you, my viewers, that now it's very important, rather than selecting a building, rather than selecting a hospital, you think of first that whom to consult. Doctor kaun hai, doctor ka jo uska adequate qualification, specialization, and after that you have made the selection which doctor you want to visit. Now thereafter you give your consult for your complaint and all like that. Now we come to the rest of the story. Now that part of the problem is, now if you have any problem regarding headache, regarding dizziness, vertigo or chest pain or anything like that, now here the doctor will take the decision. Now this is very important. If you have selected your doctor rightly, he can definitely give you good guidance at the time. Now the adequate qualification of the doctor, I think at least should be MD. Now not less than that, not really more than that at that particular consultation. Now after this thing has been done, now doctor definitely will give you regarding how exactly you should proceed with. Now if your pain is there in the chest, now chest pain doesn't mean always heart pain, always pain emanating from the heart. Now if you have consulted your doctor rightly, he can give you exact information, he can give you battery of tests, he can definitely let you know that this is how that you should deal with the problem. And so now with the lesser cost, with less amount of time wasted, you can definitely grasp the problem at the right time and find out the solution in that at a time when really not much damage has been done to the body. So this is very important aspect. Now the one thing, so overall I can repeat the thing. Now first of all, going for different lab panels is absolutely a futile exercise. One should avoid in today's world, and particularly when there are no restrictions, when there is absolutely nothing like that is happening around in our country. So one should be very choosy, one should be very, very selective, one should be very wise enough, particularly at the time, when to go for your health checkup and all. So first of all, you select your doctor rightly. Don't select the building, don't select this particular brand or hospital or something like that. This has nothing to do with the ailment or the disease. Disease is something which, if a doctor who is well equipped with the knowledge, well equipped with that particular, now when there is no uniformity even with the doctors are all in this country, the uniformity with the doctors is also there, that is also lacking. So the selection of the doctor, and thereafter all this is done. Now and another thing I would like to say at this time, now whenever your problem is in the early stage, don't try to ignore it. Now if the blood pressure is high, now if the right investigations are done and the treatment is given at the right time, then certainly the good number of times, most of the times, the ailment generally starts with high blood pressure or obesity, or the other thing is metabolic syndrome. In most of the situation, what is metabolic syndrome? That is the obesity, weight gain is there, and weight gain is followed by different types of changes which set up inside the body, and thereafter leading to high blood pressure, high blood sugar, and which is followed by further worsening inside the body. So the metabolic syndrome, the high blood pressure, and all these hyperglycemia, the high blood glucose, these are the general problem which most of us are facing in this country. Now this is very important कि अगर आप अपना in this particularly when you are touching 35, 40 and you have attained increased size of your girth of the abdomen, अगर आपका पेट बाहर आ रहा है और आपको हेडेक होना स्टार्ट हो गया है और आपका जो you are feeling slightly having some kind of a chest discomfort and all these different symptoms, if you are facing, this is the right time for you to visit the doctor and get yourself investigated, and that can be very helpful. And this is how I think, if you have made the right selection, this can go a long way in solving the problem, particularly between 30 to 50 year of age group, which is the right time for you to get yourself medically checked up if you are having any kind of a problem, so that doctor can give you lifestyle modification along with some of the medicines if these are needed. And lifestyle modification in form of exercising and other things and dietary cut down can go a long way. And particularly how you should do your exercise, there are different types of exercises, isotonic exercises, isometric exercises, all exercises cannot be allowed by the doctor. Now all these will be guided by the right doctor at the right time. That's all.